Hey, Tommy Fury in the house. You know, I thought Jake Paul beat you your last fight.
Two or two.
You thought he won.
Yeah. Doesn't he look just like Tommy?
That's our fucking.
I didn't know Tommy speaks Spanish.
This guy.
Represent
Costa Rica. 175.
That's crazy.
27 pounds, that's a lot.
That's
27 pounds.
What happened? That's a lot.
200.
Yeah.
It's 90 to 200, no?
Yeah.
Cruiserweight is 200. 200.
What did you think? What did you think of the Tank Ryan fight? Did you watch it?
I knew Tank was going to win. Like, I didn't know it was going to be a body shot. I was expecting Tank to knock him out.
Yes. Raymond's going to be.
What's next for you, Louis? Do you know? Hey, you know Mikey was at the fight? I didn't see him, but he was there. Danny Garcia. Everybody was there, Robert. Mikey was there. What did he say? You guys talked to him after the fight?
Huh?
You talked to Mikey?
Yeah, I went for.
What did he say?
He said it was a sick crowd. It was cool.
He was sitting next to JOP.
Who's JOP?
Chino Pacas.
You know, Tank was very surprised. I didn't know the rapper that walked him in. Chief Keef?
What did he know?
Tank.
Tank didn't know who he was?
No, I didn't know who he was. Okay, you know. He has like 8 million followers.
Oh, he's huge. As soon as he walked out,
how do I not know him?
It was over. It was over.
Why did they say that?
Ellie.
We're not.
That's
where have I been?
That's all.
Which song?
Love Sosa.
You don't know that song?
That was different, Ellie.
And then fucking Ryan walked out with it.
Oh, fuck. That pissed me off, man.
What did he walk out with?
He needed to walk out with fucking Chino Pacas or Peso Pluma.
But that's what made him happy.
Nah,
so got him in the mood.
Yeah, Peso Pluma's a god.
It was electric. Look, Robert, this was like Mayweather Pacquiao style fight. Energy, packed out, not an empty seat. The stars.
How long had it been since we were that excited about a fight where everybody met up together, barbecues, and
years.
A bunch of shit?
Mayweather McGregor. That's the last one.
That was badass. That was fucking bad.
Mayweather McGregor.
That was a big fight.
Hey, stop.
Look at this shit.
Stop this shit. Mayweather McGregor. That was the last time. Fucking. Come
you
on.
Didn't watch
Eddie.
You didn't watch it?
This thing wasted. A real fucking fight. A real fight. Mayweather McGregor.
Fucking
hell.
And the last one was maybe.
So, Robert, you're a very nice person. Did you ever have beef with an opponent and then squash it? You never had beef?
Never had beef with nobody.
I don't know.
No?
I was excited for this one too, right?
Never did.
Pita, did you ever have beef with someone and then squash it?
Felipe had beef with one?
Who?
With Rudy?
Oh, la definición de pelo, yeah.
Squashed it after or no?
Sí.
But that was nice to see when they squashed it, right? It was cool?
Yeah, oh, cool.
Tank and Ryan, like after the fight?
That always happens.
It doesn't always happen.
Yeah, most of the time. They just each made $20 million.
Good for them.
At least $20 million. You don't
That's not bad.
Shake each other's hands.
There's no losers in the fight.
Exactly.
But body shots hurt more than upstairs?
They fucking hurt, man.
Why? What does a body shot do to you that a shot upstairs doesn't?
Paralyzes.
What do you mean? Like you,
I'm telling you.
You get hit by a...
It paralyzes.
You can't move?
Those fuckers hurt. And they try to hold it.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.